We are standing here with Vincent from Hungary. Vincent, one of the most vocal SK fans in this entire arena all day long. How does it feel knowing your team is going to the finals?
Thank you for asking me. First of all, I would like to congratulate for the enemy team, FaZe Clan. They were really hard. It was a good feeling for us, and I would like to thank all of the people who supported with us. It was very wonderful.
Well, with that being said, definitely have a tough matchup.
Needs to go on the right. Smokes about top mid and all the way over toward Atrium. Taps and goes quick. Cold Zera's quicker. Gets a second as well as the bomb will go down and follows it up. They're all lining up. Cold Zera with an ace. A beautiful one as well. And he's elated for good reason.
A lot of assists.
Can I have a
drop, please? Oh my god. Thank you.
That was like timed on cue, bro. Can I have a drop? Wait, two people just drop.
Hey. Laying down smoke. Throwing what? Fire.
Coming out. I'm so blind. Mario, just holding W.
Yep. That's why this is
down plat. Down plat.
Played like the big thing is that they play well together, and they were the ones making Mousesports look like the non-drill team.
Yeah, and you were loving it in the tent. You're part of the Visegrad 4. You were actually not. You were kind of bad mouthing Virtus Pro.
Yeah, honestly, I just think this is like the annual fluke round from Virtus Pro. It is last year. Now here we go again.
You got to give him some credit though. Surely, I mean that was. They just took down Mousesports.
No, you're just a bit of a Virtus Pro fanboy, all right?
Hey, come on, let's not get too carried away. I'm
just going to go up to the crowd and just jump around with them.
I mean, we got to stay impartial.
All right, couple.
You know what? We got to stay impartial on the desk, okay?
Oh yeah, you're going to just cause another scene on Twitch?
Can we get security up here? Like, I don't know if I like your attitude right now. We got to get rid of you on this desk. Oh. Thank you.
It's good
to have someone competent here.
All right.
Thank you so much, security.
Yeah.
Great. You can actually jump in. Yeah, jump in, because we need someone that knows what they're talking about.
I know, right?
An unreal talent. Can he put that talent to use? They have two smokes left, and that's a really big problem for Neo because he has a Molotov, and I bet he would love to use it to buy time, but they've already smoked out the bomb. There's another headshot coming through. He'd have to go for the ace clutch into winning the semi-finals here, looking for another spray. Neo's going to get it. He goes for more. Spray for the one. He's out of bullets. Neo! Are you kidding me? He picks it up. Ace clutch right into the grand finals.
What a match of Counter-Strike. What a way to end. VP.
I got you.
Yeah, the two of them been duking it out. He was actually just checking for the little boost on the spool, so he was not ready for this. Or is he? My goodness, how interesting. Zipex. Through underpass. He's got Glaive in tow as well. And they get the frag. Unbelievable. Astralis. They've got the read. Frozen. He's going to bleed down to 14. Going to force to Scarf. I don't think he's getting away from this one. We'll hide into the hidey hole. Pre-fire.
Gets back in with the AWP. Map point looking to be confirmed.
Oh, no.
Nitro. Nearly got knifed. Simple, of course, trying to push it through. End it in style?
With
a bit of sass.
If it goes overtime now, Matt, I don't know what will happen.
Too far ahead of ourselves. He is still on 17. I get your point. I'm with you. I wouldn't quite call it the config knife. Oh my. Overtime, highly likely. I say, take that back. He still only has 17 and smokes down. He has to get around them somehow. Looks toward the car and he gets it through the window. Now he gets the defuse and okay, Henry's called it. Is this going to happen?
Tô aqui mesmo, tem ninguém, mano.
Sai! Respeita o pai! Que o pai tá o quê, ó?
5k?
With the mic.
getting closer and closer. Let's talk about the matching. Well, okay, so this is for, you have sore forearms, I'm assuming from gaming too much? Let's make this G-rated.
A lot of gaming.
That's what we're going with, a lot of gaming. All right, gentlemen, thank you so much for joining me here. Shake hands, are you gonna dab it out? Nice, love it. All right.
Have you unboxed a lightning strike yet?
He actually has.
Yeah, that thing is lit. Also, I accidentally just bought a deagle.
Oh, me too. I didn't just accidentally buy it.
Right?
Yeah.
No, no problem, Fom. I'm gonna wait behind you and take the deagle out.
Yeah, that's fine. Train might die here in spawn.
Yeah, you will.
We're trying to keep him alive.
Dude, saving Private Train.
I'm here, dude.
Exactly.
All right, let's go. I'm gonna go make some fried chicken real quick. I'll be right back.
My man.
Nice, make sure.
I'll be honest, I thought that was somebody in the game saying that. Fuck, I was just like, excuse me?
Still got to clear him out, and there it is. Down into a one-on-one. Good trades, but it's simple, and he's already here.
Right outside, smoke gonna go off. Simple on the other side. He pulls out the pistol. He's got the P250. Close range. It's a one-shot nitro. He's got a triple. He fakes it once and just goes to check the window. This is all about timing. Nitro does have a Molotov and another smoke, so it could be really rough for Simple to actually get through this. He's gonna throw the AWP in. Oh my god! Simple, what is happening?
What even is that?
Forsaken and Antidote are going to have to try and retake the site. Luckily, there is a hole in the smoke, so Forsaken's going to get some nice positioning up on the site. And he's going to be able to get rid of Fog to the 2v2. Nicely done onto the player at quad, but the bomb is still going to go.
13-13, tie score. And that's just not good enough, you know? Got to get on Twitter, tweet about it. I'm here, I'm live.
Look at that. The cameraman puts his phone number up. I hope that is not a real phone number. If it is, then it could be interesting. A prayer for whoever owns that phone number at this point in time. Unbelievable.
Yeah. All right, we've got a rare scenario where everyone's got them right, so those cards don't matter. We're 3-3. She wins, I'm sorry.
Huh?
You win, Kylie, because female, so you absolutely get the MSI box.
Cool.
But I have to say, do you think Astralis is still gonna win for the day?
Sure.
You think Astralis is gonna beat EG?
Maybe.
I mean, she's got the jersey on, but you may.
1 HP, bro.
1 HP.
Let's go. Lots of money though there is though for Gambit, so they couldn't try and take down any weapon. All of them are beneficial at this point in time.
Immortals now feeling like they know what to do to challenge this banana position. To Gambit to send even more firepower there, bring more HP.
This is so smart. Oh, this is huge. Doji's throwing a nade into the corner just as the bomb's going to go off. They're both going to go down. Get brained on. Go.
Super important round for the self-confidence there. Not only does Steel, you need to give him the fist bump, Steel. Come on. The cameraman coming in there with the top stage. But not all.
Fuck.
Oh, jeg er hvit.
Jeg smoker vinduet. En ved connector.
Jeg legger en olje av vinduet.
Jeg har gjort det. En short sikkert.
Jeg smoket veldig...
Sight.
Sight opp. En var pitt. One more op was site Plopsky.
That's how we play, guys.